Hey there, I am Josh Short from Edit Video Faster. This tutorial is on how to create freeze frames in Adobe After Effects. Before we get started, I just want to remind you that I come out with a new tutorial every week, so make sure you subscribe to this channel so you get notified about them. Alright, on with the tutorial. I already have After Effects open. In the comp in front of us, I have a shot I got from Video Hive. Now, to create a freeze frame is really, really simple. Find the point where you want to make a freeze frame, select the layer, right-click it, and then find Time towards the top of the menu, and select Freeze Frame. Now our layer is stuck at that frame. I'm going to hit Command-Z to undo that so I can show you how I typically use freeze frames in my workflow. So make sure the layer is still selected, and I'm going to hit Command-Shift-D to split the layer at that point. That's one of my favorite shortcuts in After Effects, and I really couldn't live without it. Zoom in a bit by hitting the plus key. Then I'm going to move forward a frame and split the layer again. Select the layer with the single frame in it, then, just like before, right-click it, find Time, and select Freeze Frame. I'm going to click the tail of the layer and drag it out just a bit. Hit minus a few times to zoom out. Drag the layer out some more. I'm going to zoom all the way back out now. Then I'm going to hold Shift and drag the top layer so it locks to the end of the freeze frame layer. Alright, let's take a look. I hope you found this tutorial on creating a freeze frame in After Effects helpful. Head on over to editvideofaster.com to check out what's going on over there. I come out with a new post every week. This week's post was on fighting shyness as a post-production professional. Go check it out. Thanks for watching. If you know someone that could benefit from watching this tutorial, do him a favor and send it on over to him or her. Alright, see you over at editvideofaster.com and back here for another tutorial next week.